Out there in the world, there are several narratives around marriage. Sadly, the side that screams louder are not filled with pleasant news that encourage people to know that marriage in reality can be sweeter than fairy tales. Hence, one must be intentional about closing all avenues that keep infiltrating the mind that a beautiful marriage isn't attainable. Hiding under the cloak of "there is no perfect marriage" in quotes, to not give this beautiful and divine concept all that it needs to blossom. Sometimes, people sit and measure themselves to see if they are deserving of a good marriage, or if they can be good enough to make a marriage work. This can be good, and sometimes maybe not too good, but only good in the sense that it can make you mindful and intentional about areas that you may need to work on, to be that person who someday or presently seeks to be the spouse that will make their dream marriage attainable. Change your focus from what you keep seeing and listening to every day. Look out for healthier examples and let that encourage you. It doesn't matter the statistics, at least for every 2 unhealthy marriages out there, there is also 1 healthy one. You can be that one. There's no finality to an unhealthy marriage. If you decide today to do your part with the help of God, that marriage of your dreams can be very attainable. God had a very beautiful picture in mind when he made marriage, and you can lean on him to help you realize this. Don't settle for less if you are single. There's someone with whom you can live out a purposeful marriage, and if married, a wholesome union is possible. Don't write your narrative in the same pattern you have been made to believe. You can rewrite a fresh chapter from today. I hope that this has encouraged you one way or the other. Thank you so much for watching. God bless you real good. Until next time, stay blessed. Bye.